the first day of January, in the year of our Lord, 1863. All persons held as slaves within any state or any designated part of a state shall be then thenceforward and forever free.